good to see you. I was getting worried, waiting this long. The situation here seems to be getting worse. Soldiers like me are blunt. So give it to me straight. Is my partner safe? What? There's no way. Anything but that. He wouldn't run away and leave his partner behind. Atkinson wouldn't stop until he found a way out. God, I'm a fool for trusting someone from Krot. Yet you looked so guileless. Nice try, hiding the fact that you failed in your task. Your big mistake was sullying my partner Atkinson's honor. You can forget about my request. I'll go find him myself. I don't want to talk anymore. Go.
I know my way around a weapon.
Choice you make.
I don't suppose you'd like to buy anything. Sorry, I've been on my own so long, my sales pitch is a little rusty. Hard to engage in trade when you're fleeing from monsters. Even if the abnormal has become normal, the living must live. Buy something, and you'll help both of us. Buy something.
The workshop's transportation base close to Krott's central station. Maybe that's why the puppets were so hell-bent on attacking the place during the frenzy. But I didn't see it myself. I didn't know the scale of it all. So let's add that earthquake to our list of strange and bizarre happenings in Krott and keep moving.